that he couldn't make the start, and those Islamic fronts pushing his way into Kobani. Islamic front, the Islamic militants pushing their way into Kobani. They take some prisoners, they're taking people, taking children. This is the sadness of human life. That these butchers get away with what they're doing. But hopefully in time they will be stopped. Meantime they will be stopped. It's a world at war. It's a world at war in Syria. So many factions of war. That's the problem. There's so many factions of war. You got Bashar Assad, the dictator, with his own torture chamber. You got Al-Qaeda, you got Taliban, you got ISIS. You got ISIL, whatever they want to call themselves. It's the Islamic front is pushing towards Kobani. Hopefully they can hold it. Hopefully they can hold it. Everybody's left the town. Refugees are all over Turkey. All over Turkey. It's the sadness of human life. It really is a failure of human life. They have no regard for any life at all. You have no regard for any life at all. Don't kid yourself. They'll kill as fast as they can snap their fingers. They've been already bad at 4 people. And the ISIC Islamic militants are pushing their way towards Kobani. Let's hope they hold. Let's hope the Kurds hold. Let's hope the Kurds hold. Let's hope the Kurds hold. Let's hope that they're going to hold. This is the beginning of the start. Thank you for watching.